know what huge mechanical structure supplies the water source for all of Arizona, Nevada, and Southern California.
Lots of nasty anthracite things.
Yes, it's the Hoover Dam, and I'm standing on it right now. Pretty spectacular, built in the 1930s by the government as a way to stop the Colorado River, which forms up in the Colorado Rocky Mountains, from being so massive and raging. And it's also altered the way that the Colorado River naturally flowed, so that could also be a problem. But if you take a look, that was what the water level used to be, with all the white spots where it changes to dark, and this is where it is now. That could be an environmental issue and concern, and a nature natural resource. But let's go take a closer look. Let's go view in on some of the highlights of the dam, and we'll figure out more, and you'll look in your textbook and your books, and we'll talk. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Boulder City, Nevada, and also it goes into Arizona. Herbert Hoover, the 31st president of the United States of America, this Hoover Dam was named after. And he was president during the construction of it. So there behind me, that's Lake Mead. Now that lake was man-made, and it's all the result of the Hoover Dam, which is...
We're here. And we can see this over here.